down a bit. Drop the on stage down. That's awesome. Come down a little bit. There we go. Grab the pin and guide it in, guys. There we go.
Basically, we're in the middle of our setup for the show. It's 14 semi-trailer trucks worth of equipment. So that's 14 52-foot trailers that travel from city to city. We started load-in yesterday morning at 8 a.m. here in Salt Lake City. And we'll have a show by tomorrow night, Wednesday night, at 7:30. We do 8 shows a week, 52 weeks a year. We've been on the road for over 7 years, over 3,000 performances on the road, which is pretty remarkable for this musical. We have about 120 people working backstage right now, making sure that we give Salt Lake audiences the exact show they would have seen if they were to travel to New York, except that we have it in the comfort of our own backyard here in Salt Lake City at the lovely Capitol.
Nice and easy. He's got a lot of momentum.
Safe, safe, safe.